Hello? I'm doing an unboxing video of the Demonia shaker-52 shoes or boots. The reason why I already got them is because I bought a size too small. So now I received another package which should be in the size that fits me. Demonia sizes are a bit tricky, I think, but yeah, let's open it. So, here is the shoebox. Yes, and I'm gonna open it. Inside there's some information. They are packed like this. And yes, they look like this. They are like, okay, they are the same. So this is a size. The ones I got first was 36 European size, and I thought I have European size 37, but I still ordered 36, stupid me, because I've ordered some Demonia boots, and I always get the wrong size. Sometimes they're too big, sometimes they're too small, so this pair was too small. So okay, this is the shoe. This is how it looks from the side, front, the side, inner side, the back, and from above and under. Very nice shoes. I will unpack the other one. Also looks nice. Looks nice. Together they look like this. Very nice. So now I'm gonna try them on.
Right back.
So I have tried them on. Oop. I tried the shoes on, and they are my size. They're not too small, but they are quite big. Like, they're not too big for me, they are not too big like lengthwise, but like they are so wide, like my foot is like having so much space on the wider side. I guess I have narrow feet or something, but as you can see, the smaller one, but they are quite wide here. I tried to tie the shoelaces harder, and it helped a lot, and my foot is a lot steadier in the foot. I like that, so now it's no problem. I also took these in like on the narrowest thing, and so they work. I really like them. I think I like the look very much. So they are quite wide, but most Demonia shoes are quite wide, and wide. So I will try to record when I walk around in them, so you can see the shoes from different angles, how they look. Else, I had nothing more to say. Hope you like this video, and thank you for watching.